Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The Narendra Modi government has appointed career RAW operative Samant Goel as the new chief of India's external intelligence agency, that is the Research and Analysis Wing. The appointments committee, headed by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself, has also appointed Arvind Kumar as the next chief of the Intelligence Bureau. Goel, prior to being selected as the new chief, headed the operations desk at the RAW and is considered to be one of the key strategists of the Balakot airstrikes. He and his team played a key role in selecting of the targets for the IF in the Balakot airstrikes. Goel has also found himself in the midst of controversy during the last year's CBI scandal, in which the then special director Rakesh Astana was locking horns with the then CBI director Alok Verma. His name had cropped up with regard to an ongoing corruption case. Kumar is also a career intelligence officer who comes from the Assam-Manipur cadre of the IPS. He is considered to be an expert when it comes to anti-Maoist operations, because over the years in the IB, he has kept a hawk-eye view on the Maoist insurgency in Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand and other areas of the country. Prior to being appointed as the new IB chief, he headed the Kashmir desk as the special director. For The Print, this is Snehish Alex Phillips.